sanctuary years of being a FTC. Your prayers, your support, your encouragement have enabled Dave and I to be involved in what God has given us to do and serve in ways that He has called us to for 39 years. And we are so grateful. Just 2 years after FTC became a church, we took this on and had that missional focus from the very beginning. And we are grateful. Now we need to serve. Previously, we served in Nigeria, West Africa. Now we serve in our home office with new missionaries. As they apply and as they're accepted, they prepare, train, and then launch across the world to countries that God is calling them to. Along with our teammates, we work with those assigned to us from their initial acceptance through their first term of service on the field. And last year, there were 65 that were sent from our office all over the world. We call it long-term, 65 long-term missionaries. We hold trainings here on our campus that new applicants come to, and each of those three trainings is given, offered for 4 times a year. So we have 12 trainings a year on our campus that we're involved with. And then these relationships continue through their first term. We have more of a pastoral care ministry as we sit with them on regular basis. One of the benefits of the great year that we now have is the privilege of looking back and seeing the whys of things not understood at the time and challenges that we have faced both in Nigeria and as we've worked on the home staff at SIM. We now are able to look back and see how God has used those challenges and those hard times in our lives, but also in the roles that He has called us to now. As we walk with, as we listen to, as we pray with new missionary families, as they're adjusting to a new country, new language, new culture, new way of doing just about everything. We can relate because we remember well living in the midst of extreme poverty and not knowing quite how to help and where to help and who to help. That is a challenge. Loneliness, separation from family, that's a challenge. Missionaries get overcommitted because there are so many opportunities and ways that they can see that they can jump in. That is a challenge, overcommitment. Maintaining your own spiritual growth and vitality is so important. And that is a challenge that many face. Cultural issues, relationships with teammates, all of that, and more personal experience to those things. Also pointing them to the resources that we have learned through the years, but most of all, to the precious promises of God, and to the faithfulness of God, and stories of how God has helped us. It's a real joy and privilege at this time in our career.